In this short video, we will show you a good practice of syndication of country guides. On the website of open2export.com, an initiative of, amongst others, UK Trade and Invest and the Federation of Small Businesses, we navigate to the section of country guides. And in this case, we select China. On the landing page for China, we see several postings with relevant country guide content provided by several third parties, including the China-Britain Business Council, Export Britain, the British Chambers of Commerce, the legal partners, UK Trade and Investment, DHL, the Intellectual Property Office, and Western Union. When we open the posting of, for example, Western Union, we find an article with relevant information about how SMEs can take advantage of business opportunities in China. Now, these postings by Western Union, DHL, and the other providers offer good examples of possibilities for syndication of country guides by both private sector players and trade support institutions. If you want to see more examples, go to open2export.com for more information.
The International Trade Center. Export impact for good.